What's going on, everybody? Jansons are back in to bring you another video, and today we're having a live reaction to the Bleach opening. Now, of course, as of the recording of this segment, I have watched it and it's really fun, so I hope you enjoy my reaction. And yeah, I was more so starstruck, if anything, with the whole opening. So I'm very interested to watch the opening again, and I hope you enjoy my reaction to it anyway. So with that being said, hit the like and subscribe, support the channel, all that good stuff, and I hope you like the reaction to this opening. Let's get into it, shall we? Here we go, the opening. Okay, this is different. I like this. Okay. Oh, this is jazzy. Hey, that's one of the recent illustrations. Okay, I like this aesthetic. It's different. Rukia? Hey, Basri. Hey, Siphon. Cute. Hey, yes, that color page got done. Hey, oh, this is good. Oh, that was such a clean shot. It's a... You are on a helicopter! This is different! Bambi! Shinji! So fun! Oh, there's a lot to... Hey! There's so much foreshadowing in this! Hey, he may looking great. This is showing spoilers without showing the spoilers. Hey, you know what? She made the cut! Hey, this is great! That was a fantastic opening. And that's it? Okay, here's the ending. Let's see if the ending's any good. It gives me some like Attack on Titan, like ending 2. Is it ending 2? Gives me that type of vibe. And I really like that ending as well. Yeah, I think I like the song, I think. It's a lot better than like the last one. Okay. Again, just seeing Pepe, man, it makes me cringe. A lot of, like, sketches and things that, like, are Weasel mask. Ashwad. I'm trying to see if I can pick up on things. The Bambis! I like that, yeah. Oh, they're okay, so they're in the shadows of the Soul Reapers. That's cool, yeah, I like that. Well, I don't know why I didn't pick up on that. And then there's the Soul King. Okay. That was cool. Are we keeping to the poems? Yeah, we are. Okay, cool. That is Hanako. So that was Bleach opening 2 for Core 2. And to be honest with you, when it comes to stuff like this, or filler openings, if you want to call it that, where you take Kubo's designs from Club Outside or merchandise and original character fashion, kind of just character designs, it is really hit and miss. And to be honest with you, I didn't expect what this was going to be. I was told that there was more action in this opening, and there is a lot more moving around, and it is a bit more funky, and there's more transitions, and there's a bit more art directions and styles and themes. And do you know what? It worked, surprisingly. Like, usually with this sort of stuff, I'm like, eh. But, you know, when people like look at Chainsaw Man and the things, the references that it did for that, and people really liked it, there was a lot in this opening to unpack. And I actually cannot wait, absolutely, to do a breakdown of this opening. So please hit the like and subscribe if you do want to see that video, because I will really go and break down that video. But when I first heard the music, I never really had confidence in it. Truth be told, not really a fan. After seeing the visuals, I now can see the picture of why this kind of fits. And you know what? There were spoilers without ever knowing that there was actually spoilers in this opening. And that was really interesting how they've taken this concept of using, I guess, normal street clothes into something that is relevant to the series as well. Because that's what openings do. They usually do spoil you. And especially with Bleach and how many spoilers was in that last opening, this really had a lot to show for itself, especially the obvious one of like Rukia with like, but then again, you wouldn't know, you wouldn't like, obviously Rukia does the ice thing anyway. So like, that's kind of like, oh, it's, people wouldn't really see that as foreshadowing, but we'll talk about that as well. And it was great to see Yoruichi. It was great to see the Bambieta girls from the Bleach Shirt art book. It was great to see Ichigo in his like kind of sweatsuit that kind of came out recently as merchandise as well. Kenpachi with the flowers over the river. Yuhar on a helicopter. Who would have thought? Yuhar on a helicopter. And then to end it all off we see Ichigo versus Uryu in the opening towards the end. And I think not a better way to end it. And we get to see Gremmet. I can't wait to actually just go back on this opening and just dissect everything. And that's something an opening should do, is give you a reason to look back on it. Like, sure, we could have expected high action Sakuga and like high animation and people fighting people like we had on the first core. But I really want to go back and rewatch this opening. But that's all for now, because I have actually got to go and watch the episode now. So, with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson, and as always, people, peace out.